my mom would say to that.
It's nickel plated, but.
Yeah, that's fine. Right. Now then, I'm going to look into the future. What would you like to know?
I'd really like to know what I'm going to end up working as.
Oh, let me look into the crystal ball. Yes, I see it. I see it. A person with an ailment. But you'd like to be a physiotherapist.
You know, you can't just be happy with a job, even if it's amazing. So I want to know, which celebrity, preferably, am I going to fall in love with in the future?
I'll look for you. Blah, 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 let's have a look.
Are you seeing anything?
Oh, it's the famous hoodie wearing Elvis. Oh, that might have been his hair.
You know, you could have just guessed all this. I know what you psychics are like. So, there's one thing that nobody knows about me, and I'm wondering if you can prove your powers by telling me what I told nobody.
Of course I can, for an extra pound. Oh, look into the crystal ball, what's going on? Oh, yes, I know something about you, Ash. You slipped on some oil. Oh, not only did you hurt your foot, you then peeled it like a... You've got